beautiful people, welcome and welcome back to our channel at Stellar Tourists. If you're new here, kindly consider subscribing. If you're my beauty returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. So guys, today I have visited my neighbors because the kids needed some help, and that's why we are here. I want to thank two important people, Granny and then her friend Sophia, for blessing this family with the beds. So very soon, I think within 2 days or 3 days, the beds will be inside the house. And yeah, the world is trying their best to make it happen, and yeah, can't wait. And then they said we will not solve the problem with a bed when we haven't treated the disease. So that's why they sent me again a little bit more money to go and buy the medicine. Then yeah, so when I went to the hospital, I went with one child, and then they gave me what they need to do. They told me to buy this medicine. They told me to buy this medicine, this one. So they have to take 14 tabs for 2 weeks. Those are like every day they have to take one tab from here. And inside here they are for deworming this one. Yeah, this one. Okay, we are going to take one each. Then also it's this one. Yes, and the receipt is here. And then these are the cream that they are going to use. Yes, so there are six, and that kids are six, and I bought the razor bread. Yeah, so this one we are going to shave off their hair, and after that, because they told me they have to first shave their hair and take the medicine, take that worm, and then we'll start applying it in their hair 2 times a day. These are the medicine, and right now we are going to shave off him and then the baby, because in theory they have shaved off. So I have now 3. Guys, I just want you to come and see that the head cells, like this one. See the head, it looks like this, and even him, you see? Yeah, and then this side. So we want to remove, even see the skin. So they told me this, all they are going to go away, this one, the all of these ones. Yeah, so I took one kid to the hospital, and then they described all this medicine, and I'm like, okay, we can share it with other kids. So yeah, this is the medicine, and you want to start shaving off the hair right now, and yeah, let us start. Thank you. guys, we have just finished to shave everyone, and yeah, right now they are looking nice. And it was shaving using a razor blade. It's not easy. I did not manage to do that. So I'll first give them the dewormer. Each and everyone. And guys, for the small baby, we are going to give him half today and then half tomorrow. And for this one, each day. So that's what I'm going to do. Yes, and right now it's time for cream, so I'm going to apply cream in their head.
Mira,
So, hey guys, we have just finished, and as you can see, we are looking good. I'm just praying that maybe this medicine works and that they can look good. And I know it's going to work because we are going to change the beddings, the some styles of sleeping. And I know they'll be taking shower because they have to be putting in the cream. So maybe that one will cause them to take a shower. But Timuasu Gabunzo and Timonagi. Kela Puncho Munayo Mutu Musigam, then in all right, good. So guys, as you can see right now, this is the headset. See this small one, and this one calls to be cut. As you can see, this white here, it's cut here. It's because the head was not good. Even his head, as you can see, and come and see his. It's clean. It did not have a lot. So I think you can see the difference. Yeah, I think you can see the difference there. Yes. So, guys, thank you so much, Granny, for the treatment, and I can't wait for the beddings to be here. And Sophia, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Sophia, for having a beautiful heart of sharing. We haven't talked, but I know you see me. Thank you so much. We are very grateful, and I can't wait to bring the beds here. So, guys, we still have the mattress. We still have the bed sheets and then the blanket to make a full bed. So if you have any small contribution, my WhatsApp, my email, they are all in the description below. So if you want to talk to me, you want to donate, everything will be in the description below. So please, I'll be glad if the family, if everyone gets somewhere where to sleep. So thank you so much for checking, for loving me, for always checking on me. Thank you so much for reaching 7k subscribers. And guys, this time we're road to 10k subscribers. I can't wait to reach 10k, hopefully within this year, so that the new year we start in the journey of 100k, which will be very beautiful. So thank you so much for loving me, for always checking and subscribing. This is me. And on my channel, we do a lot, village life, help, tour, and so many stuff. So this is the family, and I just want to say thank you so much. And maybe that we will say all together at the same time, thank you. So, hey guys, thank you so much.
Love you so much.
Thank you so much. And guys, as always, don't forget to do what?
Subscribe. 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 Subscribe.